when I first took over, it was an older crowd in this community, and it's a lot younger now. You know, for a very small, quiet community, you would not believe how much traffic is in this town. But it's quiet traffic. You don't have racing engines and stuff like that. It's just, you know, people coming in and coming home. Or there's no crime. People are friendly. It's a very, very nice, quiet, clean.